All clownfish are born male, but they can change their sex to female. If you've seen Finding Nemo, then you probably know that clownfish live in anonymity. Within that, there is one breeding pair. If the female dies, the male will often take on the task of raising their young alone.
There, there, there. It's okay, Daddy's here.
But to become the dominant member of the school of fish, the male will often change into a female. This is known as subsequential hermaphroditism and is an irreversible change.